the fight between Lito and Jared affected me emotionally. Lito is my brother.
Oh, it's deep!
Who's the boss now?
As a martial artist, you should show respect all the time, before and after the fight. There you can see a difference between a fighter and a martial artist.
You're speaking whatever language you're speaking. For him to say that I'm not a mixed martial artist and just a fighter, then he's gonna be in for a rude awakening because I have all assets down. He does not. If anything, he is a wushu striker with a little bit of jiu-jitsu. He's gonna find out that I am actually the mixed martial artist in the strawweight division.
I've been preparing for the ground game of Jared Brooks. I have a lot of sparring partners, like Stephen Lohmann, who has a very strong wrestling and ground game. All of my teammates have been partnering stronger than me. Stephen, Danny, Jeremy, Janlu, all of them.
Okay, Josh, how many wrestlers are you going against in your camp? How many people are you going to have to fly out to actually mock me? I don't think you're going to get too many people like that. Who do you have? Lito Adewang, he has an ACL surgery. I think that you're training with, what's his name with the mullet?
Kevin Bellingham.
Yeah, you're just training with Kevin Bellingham. I'll be Kevin Bellingham tomorrow, and he's 2 weight classes above me. I think that you are in a world of hurt.
Joshua Pacio, you better be ready, baby. The monkey god is coming.
I feel bad for Jared Brooks that he needs to do that trash talk to make name for himself. As a martial artist, kailangan mong ipakita yung core values ng martial artist and be a good example sa young generation na tumitingala sa inyo.
It's ingenuine and it's fake. I know deep down inside they're in their gym talking shit about me constantly. I'm saying it to you guys. I want all of Team LeKay to step in line and come to that booth to where I can just beat the living shit out of them.
Woo! Joshua Pacio, baby!
Who's coming? Who's coming, Joshua Pacio? Me. That's me, baby.
Pinapanood lang ng tao si Jared Brooks kasi gusto nila siyang makitang matalo. And I love giving the fans what they want.
I'm making people love you, Josh. Thank me for that. But at the end of the day, they're gonna love me when I knock you out.
Don't forget that I am the world champion here, and he never faced somebody like me.
Oh! Oh, the left hand! Stuns him in another one! And a third and a fourth! A fifth, a sixth, it's over!
Keeping the belt means to inspire more young generations here in the Philippines. I will prove that the belt really belongs here.
I'm gonna have Filipino people saying I'm cold. I'm gonna have all Asia saying I'm the best fighter in the world. And that comes from straight American muscle. And that's what we're bringing.